हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू दिस अनदर पार्ट ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 12। टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट कंसेप्ट कॉल्ड कोरिलेशन एनालिसिस। कोरिलेशन इज अ रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन टू वेरिएबल्स। देर आर ऑलवेज टू वेरिएबल्स एंड आवर जॉब इज टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन दिस टू। देर कैन बी आइदर पॉजिटिव कोरिलेशन, देर कैन बी नेगेटिव कोरिलेशन, और देर कैन बी नो कोरिलेशन। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विथ कोरिलेशन विथ इट्स मीनिंग। सो कोरिलेशन इज अ स्टैटिस्टिकल टूल। वी ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट स्टैटिस्टिकली व्हाट इज द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन टू वेरिएबल्स। सो द प्री कंडीशन फॉर कोरिलेशन इज देर शुड बी एटलीस्ट मिनिमम टू वेरिएबल, वन इज एक्स एंड वन इज वाई, or we call it as either A and B. The answer or the relationship between two variables is having fixed range from minus 1 to plus 1. It can never be less than minus 1. It can never be more than plus 1. So the range of correlation can be either minus 1, that is perfectly negative correlation. There is total negative correlation. There can be either positive correlation, or there can be zero correlation. In real life, we all know the meaning of correlation. Like when our health is not good, our health is not proper, we have caught in fever and cold, we should avoid drinking chilled water, because health and chilled water has negative relationship. The more you have chilled water, fridge, refrigerator, water, your health deteriorates, and that is why it is a negative correlationship. But now we need to associate our real life concept into the statistical form. And the sign of correlation is always indicating the direction. So if the sign is negative, between two variables there is a negative correlation. And if the answer of correlation is positive, the relationship between two and the direction between two variable is on the same side. To understand it in better way, let us first look into the types. There are three types of correlation. One is positive, that means both the variable, whether it is x and y, both are moving into the same direction. If x is increasing, y will also increase. If x is decreasing, y will also decrease. The second type of correlation is negative correlation. That means both the variable are moving into the opposite direction. If variable x is increasing, then variable y will be decreasing. And when variable x is decreasing, variable y will be increasing. And there is a third type of correlation, which is called zero correlation. That means both the variable have no association, both the variables are not related to each other. So now let us look into the detail form. The first type is positive correlation. Like our height and weight, if variable x is called height and variable y is called weight, so when height is rising, the weight will also rise. So when your height is increasing, which is from 10 to 20, then 30 and 40, your weight will also increases. And that is why the positive correlation have always upward moving chart. And both the variables x and y will move into the same direction. Then we can say it is positive correlation between the two variables. As I said, height and weight. We can also say the weather and the monsoon. Weather will be good if monsoon is good. So there is again positive correlation. X is moving, x is increasing, y is also increasing, then we can say positive. X is all decreasing and y is also decreasing, then again we can say there is a positive correlation. So this is the understanding of positive correlation. If monsoon is bad, weather will also be bad. So variable x, which is monsoon, is bad, variable y, which is weather, is also bad. So again we can say it is positive correlation. The second type of correlation is known as a negative correlation. One variable is increasing, as you can see in this chart, it is increasing 10, then 20, then 30, then 40, it is increases, but variable y is moving down, so other variable is decreasing. If the value of two variables are changing, but they both are changing into the opposite direction, into the reverse direction, then we call it as a negative correlation. For example, in economics we call it as law of demand. When the price rises, when price increases, the quantity demanded will decrease, so it is negative correlation. Demand for tea and coffee, when person is having tea, that person will demand less coffee. The another example of this is game time and your results. The more games you play, your results will be poor, there will be bad result. So we can conclude, when variable x is increases, which is your gaming time, variable y, which is your result, will decrease. But again, if your variable x decreases, that is your game time decrease, then your variable y result will increase. That is called negative correlation. And the last part of this is called zero correlation, where both variable x and y cannot be identified into any line. All are scattered. There is no relationship identified between variable x and variable y. So this is, if the two variables have no relation at all with each other and have no direction, it is known as a zero correlation between the two variables. The examples of zero correlation are monsoon season and students' results. Whether there is a good monsoon, there is no effect on result of student. If there is a bad monsoon, again there is no effect on results of the students. Election, or you can say government facility and friends relation. If governments are giving very good facility to citizen, there is no relation with the friendship, and vice versa. That means there, when there are two variables and both the variables are totally not related to each other, we cannot find out any association, we cannot find out any correlation between two, then it is known as a zero correlation. Thank you very much for the listening.